So hello friends, welcome to Vishwa Technologic YouTube channel. So today in this video, let us learn about how we can connect our domain to our blogspot.com. So before going to the video, please do subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon and click on all to get all the notification related to the blogging, AdSense and offers. So if you are not yet watched our blogging for beginners playlist, you can go to our tutorial and watch all the videos so that you will get 100% approval if you follow this procedure. So I will give the link in the description for the Telegram. Also you can join to our group, and if you have any queries you can ask there, and latest offers will be updated there. So now let's get into the topic. So here just open your Chrome browser or else browser, and here I opened the I have a domain in my GoDaddy.com. So here I will click on DNS. You can go to the your domain section and you can click on DNS. So just wait. So here we will get in some records. We need to copy this. So before that I will copy my domain. So once I copied, so here in blogspot.com you need to go for settings. In settings you will get, in basic settings you will get an option to say, here you will get an blog address. So set up third party URL to for your blog. So click on it, and once you click on it you will get an option to paste this. So I will paste my domain. Once I done this, so click on save. So you will get an error like this. So here, you need to try www dot. So once we done this, so once click on the save, so we will get this address. So we need to save this address to our domain. So I will show you how we can save. So field, and you need to set this field. So first I will copy this www dot. So in the records you will get an, in the GoDaddy you need to select your DNS and you will get this record. So you need to change this cnames. So first of all click on edit. So already in hosting there is a www, so 0.2, you need to change the 0.2. so come back here and copy this field and come back to GoDaddy. Here erase it and you can paste it directly. And once you done with this, you can click on the custom and you need to enter 144000. Just click on save. Once you done this, so as you can see here, first cname record cname is changed. So now let's change our second one. So you need to copy this, and once you done here, come to second cname, edit it and change the host, clear it and paste it here. Once you done, and come back here, here you will get an option to copy this. So copy it here, the destination target. So here 0.2, just clear all the things previous what all there and paste it here. Once you done with this, click on target custom, TTL custom, and here enter 144000. So once you done with this, click on save. And once you done with this, you can come here and you can click save. So wait for the wait, it's saving. So as you can see here, settings were saved successfully. So once you done all the settings, you can come to here and it will take some time to fetch the data. And once you done the, after 1 hour or half an hour, you can click on the view block so that it will redirect to your songs to lyrics.com. So that's all for this video. Like this video and share this video with your friends and family members. And if you have any queries, please comment in below.